What's the time? 20 to 10. It's a fountain by the Disney Hotel. Do change colour. Does that all day? Because I've never seen that before, have you?
The colours, I do.
Yeah, and the fact that it goes up and down, as it were, the music. But then again, you only really walk past it, didn't you? You don't take much notice. Right in the way, thank you, darling. So what was it then? Were you chasing something in that new Star Tours or what? How did it go? Oh right, okay, so you were being chased.
Yeah, we weren't the Millennium Falcon.
Oh right.
We were in like a space taxi.
Yeah.
Wheeling. Oh, that is so much.
Well, to Disney.
Would you have a un banducio che ho. Io mando la carta.
Say something for the camera, Christian. Come on. You're teasing him a bit this time. Still haven't eaten here yet. How many times have we been here? Six, seven? It's got to be, hasn't it? Still not been in there yet. But that's going to change tomorrow, because we're eating there tomorrow, aren't we? Before we go, what have we got here? Disney stores. Over there's handprints, famous people. Let's go and get a couple. Oh, that's a good one. Look straight away.
Charlton Heston. Good sir.
That's loads of them.
Do anything with this.
Want tea? Sports bar. regular board. This is the Disney version of Subway, New York style sandwiches. It's a Disney gallery over there. Starbucks. Steakhouse. Eating in there, it was a good few years ago. Food weren't bad in there. Like I said, it was a few years ago. Disney fashion store. And Disney wouldn't be Disney without a chain. McDonald's. It's a Lego store. That's pretty big in there.
I was close.
Should we go and have a quick walk round the Lego store? Well, we don't have to if you don't want to. All right, we'll leave it. Come on. Can't be bothered. Doesn't matter. It's no big deal. World of Toys. Now this is the best restaurant at Disney. Don't know whether they'll let me in there to just film it from a distance, but we had a meal in here earlier. But I won't lie, for three of us, come to about 121 euros. So I reckon you're looking at the best part of 105, 110 quid. The best restaurant by a mile. Theming, food, water there. Water's all there. Gorillas. Adonis, somebody like that. Give us. Are you after a drink?
Yeah.
You want some money?
I've got two for €5.
Have they?
One for three.
Alright, well get me a Diet Coke, will ya?
Okay, how much?
Catch me up, yeah? Have you got enough?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Yeah? Take my wallet, here, just in case. Cafe Mickey. I'm going to focus on a sandwich. Not a bit early, probably see some characters in Cafe Mickey. I'm not sure if they'll be out at this time. to be. Take a walk round. It's so beautiful at night. Much better than during the day. This is the outer edge of Hotel New York. Newport Bay. I think it's called Newport Bay. So tired. Nearly 10 o'clock. How light it is. Here over there, although I can't really see much of it, to be honest with you, but Hotel New York, it's where we stayed the last time. I loved it, I thought it was alright. Kids didn't like it though. We were second from the top, our room. If you look at that red middle tier, we were second one down. The column just to the left of it.
Look at that car!
So, let me see if I can see the right room. It's okay. It's okay. That was our room. And what a view. I was going to do a walk around Cheyenne and I'm saying to Faye, but to be quite honest with you, I can't be bothered. Too late anyway. The this is where we've stayed. I mean, we've been here about 7 times. 6 of them have been in here. So it was in Hotel New York. That way takes you to Santa Fe, to the lodges and the swimming pool. Come on, too. Head to go down when I realise the camera's pointing at them. Sorry, then, I don't know what's there. Another sandwich and Cafe Mickey. See the ears putting out. It's actually 2 floors. This is the Sakia Lodge where we stay. Left here. I can't remember. One of them's Hunter's Grill, which I think is that one. Restaurant. Can't remember what this one's called. But they do hot breakfast in there now. And I've been told by the concierge that if you don't like the new breakfast where you've got to go to the park, You can exchange your voucher and pay the difference and eat down here. Which is what we are going to do tomorrow. Just to be honest with you, those breakfasts are... Those new breakfasts are vile, in my opinion. This is Hunter's Grill and Beaver Creek. If you haven't got a dinner reservation, that's the one you go to. be quite honest with you, that one's a lot less packed. The food's in better condition as well. Shimmy round the bottom and then call that it, I think. It's a bar area.
Well,
no, because I wanted to come this way. It's a massive fire, that. You can go up if you want, boys. Don't have to wait for me. You've got it. It's a reception area. Concierge desk. Coming through there. That's the bar. I won't go in there. Bit busy. But yeah. Section in the mornings, character thing, and that's it really. That's through the village and into the Sakia.